which are big old minus two. I know
this one's going to be very good.
That's about what we're going to get for today. Sun cloud mix into the afternoon. Just a few clouds at 6 p.m. minus four. Going down below of minus seven. So that's the cold weather report for Friday. But things are going to warm up finally for the weekend. Believe it or not, we're going above the freezing mark here on Saturday.
There's a good day to come to the garage. Just going up to five.
Some drizzle starting up in the afternoon on Saturday. And then Sunday, some showers.
Oh, I got the bonus.
40% chance of showers into the morning.